So today what we're going to do is we're going to take something very, very simple and make it extremely complicated and tedious. Sound fun?
What?
That is not the most complicated.
I promise it will be, though. We're going to learn the basics of computer programming without using a computer.
What?
I know, kind of weird. What we're going to do is we're going to make a design of cups, a stacking of cups, by setting them up across a grid, which is your circles, okay? Using these instructions. Pick up the cup, put down the cup. Move the cup over one, move the cup back one, turn the cup 90 degrees right, 90 degrees left. So, to make this design with these combinations, with these codes, would look like this. Pick up the cup, move over two, put it down.
I don't know.